Connie Hamzy was pretty much immortalized in Grand Funk's "We're an American Band." According to Hamzy, she about went around with Bill Clinton back in 1984. She says something about running up to him, pulling her top down, and asking, "What do you think of these?" While Hillary wasn't too happy about it. George Stephanopoulos got a bunch of people to sign affidavits saying that it didn't really happen. Now, with hindsight being 2020, don't you kind of wonder?